I would do this trend, but I have a Neanderthal brow bone.
Eyebrow ridges, from our ancestors' perspective, were a sign of dominance and strength. It's a masculine feature and it's more so suited for males than females. So if you're a male and you have an eyebrow ridge, it's definitely not a bad thing. But why do less people have it now? I can go into detail why.